whole time, so I gotta sit through that.
My wolf taters, this is your girl Les Goldfin. How you guys doing? And welcome back to another video. This is my friend Omar.
I'm the bad guy.
He's one of my childhood friends from my hometown. I'm gonna be in my hometown for today and half of tomorrow, so I decided to do a YouTube video with him today. I know y'all are gonna like that title, so Sauce King. So what made you come up with that?
What made me come up with Sauce King? I don't know. Honestly, I came up with that name in like the 8th grade, I want to say. 8th? Nah, 7th probably. It was about 7th grade. It was just some, I don't know. I just thought it. I was just like Sauce King over my body. I didn't spell King regular. I spelled King with a B.
So, for all the single people that be watching my channel, are you single?
Single?
Are you single?
Currently? Yeah. Am I single?
No, last month. Yes.
Yes, I am.
Are you single, y'all?
Single and lit. You know what I'm saying? What was that? I mean, what was that?
What's that?
You did something.
Sus. You sus.
What?
So, what are like your three favorite things?
Three favorite things.
Either to do or like just your three favorite things in general.
And making videos. I love making videos. I love making videos because most people enjoy them. You know, you put your hard work, time, and effort into something, and then you see people reacting to it. You know, they liking it, and you keep going. They enjoying it. You know, that's a good feeling. You know what I'm saying? Besides all the money and type shit that can come with. Second thing that I like to do is I like to get turned up. You know what I'm saying?
I had to stop the video right here because he kept looking at me and I was like, oh my god, does he know that I'm gonna get him back? Just before this video, he had actually did a video on his channel, but it was basically like the same thing I'm gonna do back to him. But I made him feel as if, you know, it was like a regular video, like I'm just gonna be asking you like simple questions and that's just it. That's the reason why I'm asking him so many questions, and some of the questions I cut out because it's like, you know, it's just, you know, asking simple questions like, what's your favorite color, what do you like to do, things like that. So, I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, get the video to the point. So, yeah.
Eat. Yeah, I love food. I think about food right now. Fuck it. I've been on a military diet for like 3 months now. So like, this is all you? This is your hair?
Yeah. What you mean? Is it fake? That's what you're asking?
No! This is all you, right?
Yeah, I mean, I don't got it. I just got it. It's a little messed up right now, but...
Can I smell your love?
Can you smell my love?
Yeah.
What? What you want to smell my locks?
Can I smell your locks?
What you mean?
I don't know. Like, I want to see how they smell.
You want to see how they smell?
Yeah.
I mean, how they look like they smell.
Well, just as I thought, trash.
Like Cheetos.
That hurt.
Let me.
That hit home.
Oh. So can I, like, smell your locks? Yeah.
What?
Why not?
What you mean?
Like, I want to see if they, like, if it smells different from, like, other people's hair.
Go ahead, man. Go ahead.
Okay.
Let's get it over with quick. Oh, my God. Why are you laughing for? Bro, what's so funny? What is so funny?
2,000 years later.
Nothing.
You laugh right after you smoke them. What does it smell like?
Nothing.
For real, what does it smell like?
Nothing.
What you trying to do?
So on the next note, like, you know, stuff like that. You pulling on my hair? So what type of camera equipment would you say that a beginner YouTuber would need?
See that? See that YouTube? Zero. Do not spend your money on no damn camera that you don't need. What was that? What was that? You begging. You wildin'. You was wildin'.
So, have you ever heard somebody's heartbeat from their chest?
No.
Have you ever, like, somebody just laid, like, you laid on somebody and you don't hear their heartbeat?
I guess so, one time, but I...
Crazy. Okay, anything else you
want to
ask, like, my viewers or anything? Or you
want to
tell them?
Y'all keep watching this video. She friendly as well. Y'all keep watching it.
So, okay. Let's see. Show the camera. Okay. Boom. If I were to get the little thingamajigger thing, it ain't gonna light up. Mm. No, can I smell it?
Can you smell my necklace?
Yeah.
Sure. Why do you wanna smell my necklace?
Cause, like, I just got a smell to it.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It's like cold.
I mean, it's really not. Ice. I mean, it's not no diamonds on here.
I've never smelled anything else but ice. But, all right, but we can end it here. So, like, yeah. You gonna let me suck your toes? Where you going? Where you going?
You said suck my toes.
Yeah.
Why would I let you suck my toes?
Cause you said you got nice toes, right? It's not weird. It's not. No, it's not.
You're weird.
I am not weird. I am normal.
You didn't even say, you said normal weird. You're weird.
No, let me see your toes.
I'm about to take you home.
Where are your toes?
My toes are in my socks where they belong.
So, let me get your toes.
Where my damn keys at?
Give me your toes.
Whoa, chill. Get out.
Okay.
Get out. Mari, get out.
I'm serious.
Get out.
I do not like toes.
Get out. Take your camera.
Chill out. It's just a video. I'm just talking shit. It's just like a prank video that you just gave me. The title of the video is making my friend uncomfortable. I'm sorry. Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
You friendly as fuck.
Hey, I had to get back at your ass. Alright guys, make sure y'all give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure that y'all leave a message down there in the club box. And don't forget to follow and subscribe and share and like my friend Omar Fox King. His channel will be linked in the description below, as well as his Instagram and whatever else he wants me to put in there. Alright, I love you guys. This is your girl Les Wolf, and I'm signing off. Bye!
I'm already ready, my tank is unleaded, my bitch at the door. Ah, it's getting hot in here, I feel like Nelly, my take off my clothes. Ah, whoa, leave me alone, can't let you pack me no more. I cannot let nobody ever take my joy. So if you love me, please don't let me hit the floor. Must have seen 100 bodies on the floor. If it's quiet, I know there's gonna be a storm.
at the door. At the door. At the